Oh, no.
What's all this? Something fell down. It's money.
Oh, Dr. Zeno, do you have some money there?
I found some money. Oh. Why, look. It's a bill.
Well, that will never come amiss. It's always nice to have some extra cash.
Will you take a look at that and tell me what you think it's worth?
Oh, this is weird money. I don't know. I don't know what this is worth. I mean, it says five, but I, you know.
Five
what exactly? I mean, it's probably $5.
Five chickens. Five acorn. Five cowrie shells. Five.
Well, probably
bundles of tinsel.
Probably $5. I mean, it's a mother and a baby armadillo, I think, or it could be a daddy and a baby.
Is it worth an armadillo?
It says five Cinco Bolivares.
Bolivares.
Yeah. I don't know whether that's the same as the dollar or not, but
everyone says I'm a boulevardier, but
you are.
I didn't think that's what they meant.
Or a flaneur.
A flaneur, yes, that's me. What can I buy with this money?
Well, I suppose
I would
you
like
could
to buy some more money. Can I buy some money with this money?
Well, I don't know what you can really buy with it. I mean, it's not like actually regular money. It's not.
I don't want to buy regular money.
I
don't have any regular money. If I had regular money, I wouldn't be buying money with it. I'd have money.
Well, I mean, you know, sometimes people do, like, they might buy some Bitcoin with their money or something. I mean,
Bitcoin? Bitcoin?
Could, yeah.
No, not Bitcoin. I want real coin. I want coin I can bite.
Well, I don't think you can use this to buy anything, at least in the United States. You might be able to use it in Venezuela.
Put those coins over there.
Banco Central.
Over there, in those egg cartons over there that you have. Right next to you. You have a bunch of coins over there. Can I buy one of those using one of these?
Oh, you wanted to buy one of these?
Yes.
Let's see. What was it? Well, this has some fish on it.
Fish? Oh, I like fish.
Yeah, so you want to buy this?
I want
this?
Buy a mother. I want to buy something. I've got a mother and baby and a daddy armadillo. That's three armadillos. So I think they're worth three fish each. Or maybe I should get some fish and something else. How many fish is on that?
Well,
on that coin?
This is four.
Four fish?
Four fish, yeah.
Four fish? Well, that's quite a few. I didn't understand. It was four. Well, I could still buy two more fish, though.
You could buy two
or
more
something else. What else is there?
Well, let's see. There's this thing. What's this? Oh, that's nice. That's the scales.
Scales? Oh, that's for justice and fairness and also weighing potatoes.
Yeah, but it says 50 on the back, so.
50?
Yeah, I think that's you've only got the five here, so I don't see how you can buy 50.
Hand
me
that one with the 50. Can you just hand that over here? Just
okay.
For a second.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm going to use this to buy 50 fish.
All right, well, I don't actually have 50 fish, though. I've only got these four fish.
All right, I'll use this to buy. You see, it's fair now because I have that. No, don't take it back. I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it here right under the tinsel.
All right.
I'm
going to
keep it right under there. Now.
Yeah.
So I have this 50, I have 50 scales, and I'm going to use it to buy, what else is that? There's some fish, I want some fish.
Well, this one's got a hole in it.
I've given you my armadillo, I feel it's fair.
This one has a hole in it.
Oh, no, that's no good. It's got a hole in it.
Well, it could be useful to have a hole.
What's a picture? Does this have a picture?
No, it just says one penny. Well, it has a crown on it.
A crown? Oh, a crown?
Yeah.
Oh, I would have to buy a crown. I'll give you all 50 for a crown.
You
give me 50 for a horse. My 50 for a crown.
Okay, we're gonna change the 50 scales for the hole.
Yes, it's got a hole in it. It's because royalty is such a moral dilemma. It's monarchy.
That makes sense.
Monarchy is only as good as the king. But I would be a very good king. I am now the king. I'm so excited. I have my crown.
Dr. Zeno is the king now.
I'm gonna go find someone to be a king of.
All right. Well, I think that's a good idea. I think that Dr. Zeno would make a really good king. Dr. Zeno seems cut out to be a king. I feel like his temperament.
Whoa! Look at all this money.
Oh, hi, Luke.
Can I use some of this money to pay you to put my hide back in?
Well, you don't have to pay me. I would do it just out of the goodness of my finger. Okay.
Well, I just found that, too.
Ooh, that's a pretty one. It has a dolphin.
A dolphin?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I gave you a dolphin?
Yeah.
Oh, look, here's another dolphin.
Yeah. These are worth two.
I want that.
Two plus two. That's four dolphins. So,
four dolphins.
Yeah. See, there's two dolphins. That looks like a mother and a baby of the dolphins also.
Will you put my eye back in? It's going to hard to look at the dolphins.
Yeah, sorry.
Ooh, a mother and a baby dolphin.
It's a mother and a baby dolphin.
Very sentimental. It's almost Mother's Day, though. Do you think a mom would like this money?
Yeah, because it has like
a baby.
Well, I actually don't know whether it's mothers and babies or fathers and babies. You can't really tell.
I think people usually assume it's the mom.
Yeah, well, that's just discrimination. I mean, that's really
dads important. Can take care of babies too, even if you're a dolphin.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, what you got there? I see you got a whole egg carton full of money.
Oh, yeah, there's some more over here. Let's see, what's this one? I don't know what this one is. Oops. Can you see what it is? Looks like a fish.
Another fish? I heard there was lots of fish. I don't really eat fish. You have anyone with brains? Any brain one?
Brains? I don't know about brains. This one has a beautiful flower, though.
A flower? Ooh, I like that.
Yeah.
I like flowers.
Yeah.
Hey, Zeno just gave me this crown.
A crown? He gave you a crown?
Yes. Yes, he gave me a crown, and now I thought I would use it to buy some money.
Well, you can buy money here. There's lots of money to buy here.
There's actually this egg carton has quite a bit of money in it.
Let's see. Oh, here's my crown.
This one. How about this one? This has a big hole in it, too.
Oh, that's... Oh, look. Is that alligators on there?
Crocodiles, I think.
Crocodiles?
Yeah.
I'll trade you my crown for the crocodiles.
Well, this is
you
good
because... You like crocodiles?
I think they'll protect me.
The crocodiles probably would protect you. I agree.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna take my armadillos.
Okay, so here's your, here you go.
Thank you. And here's the crown.
Oh, you're gonna give me back the crown?
Okay. Yeah, I'm buying the crocodiles, thank you.
By the way, this says penny. This is just worth one penny. I don't know if that's enough to buy the crocodiles.
But a crown is very valuable.
The crown is on the other side, yeah. Let's see what else we've got here. This one. What's this one? It's an elephant and a baby. A mother elephant and a baby elephant, too. I found another mother and baby.
That sounds like a love story to me. I would like to buy some money for love.
Oh, but there's only one problem. On the back side of it, there's all these soldiers with guns.
Soldiers with guns? Oh, no, that's not enough.
Yeah, so on the one side there's elephants and babies, but on the other side there's soldiers with guns. So I'm worried that the soldiers with guns could actually kill the elephant with babies. That would be really bad.
That would be bad. I don't think they're there to kill the elephant. I think they're there to protect the elephant with the mother elephant.
Well, maybe that's true, but one good thing is that they're on opposite sides of the coin. So that means that the soldiers are not going to actually see the elephant.
Charlotte gave me these crocodiles. I've come to buy something for crocodiles and love. I would like to combine my crocodiles with love and buy something, the most valuable thing you have. What's the most valuable thing you have there?
Maybe it's this one. Could be this one. This one has a lady.
A lady?
Yeah, with flowers. And underneath a raining a rainstorm. There's
rain?
Like clouds and rain.
Oh, that's lovely. I like it.
And there's a lady with flowers.
Is that real money, Andy?
Is it real money? I don't know. What do
I
you think?
I just want to know if it's real. Is it genuine? Is it authentic?
Let me check. It's certainly metal.
You just bit a coin. Is it Bitcoin?
Yes, it must be. It says one. I think it's here. It's definitely here. It's got that over Bitcoin, because Bitcoin actually it doesn't even exist except in somebody's imagination.
And on a hard drive.
True.
So now, is that love? Is that love?
Well, this one definitely seems very lovey to me. Because it has this lady with the flowers.
Sit down here. Here's my crocodiles.
Okay.
You see? And I'll pick I'll take a look at that love.
All right, I'll sell you this lady with the flowers and the rainstorm.
Okay, I'll trade the crocodiles for that, but I still have a lot of love to give. So, what else can I get?
Well, let's see here. What else can you get? Well, let's see. What's this one? It's another one with a hole.
Another one with a hole.
That's not a love one.
That's, well, you know, sometimes you have a hole in your heart, sometimes you have a hole in your heart in real life, and sometimes in metaphorically.
True. Here's a soccer player.
Soccer player? No, 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 no. I don't do sports. I'm a lover, not a sportsman.
Okay. Oh, here's a beautiful tree.
Tree? Oh, I like tree. Put tree with rain lady.
This is the cedar of Lebanon. Ooh. It's from Lebanon.
The cedar. Okay. It might mean it has a lot of seeds.
I think probably it does, yeah. Okay, oh, and here's a date palm from Iraq. This one.
Date palm? Oh, I like it. I like dates.
Yeah, you can go on a date with Charlotte.
I like to go on a date and eat dates.
You could go on a date and you could eat dates under a date palm. I agree. I think that would be...
That sounds good. I would like that.
Okay, so you're going to buy these two trees?
I'm going to get all
trees.
Those, and I'm buying them for love, of course. I'm paying love. Love is what I'm paying, and I've got lots of it. Now, what kind of love do you want?
I don't understand.
It's love.
I would like friendship.
To trade for things.
How about friendship? I think friendship for me, from you.
What did I hear about going on a date with Charlotte? It's a date palm, actually. Just a tree. No, no, I distinctly heard someone say they're going on a date with Charlotte to eat dates under a date palm tree. I distinctly heard that through the grapevine, and I am going on a grape with Charlotte to eat grapes under a grapevine. You go right ahead. Charlotte!
It's kind of a love triangle here.
Well, he's just being facetious. He likes to joke around. So that's a lot for love. Yes, that's quite a lot. So send it around to my flat. Yes,
to your flat?
Yes.
I guess we'll have to send it over to his flat. I don't know where his flat is. Does Dr. Zeno live anywhere near you? Or Cock Robin? I'm actually not sure what his address is.
What's all this then?
Whoa!
You've got a lot of tinsel here. And some money. What's this? Money?
Yes, did you want to spend some money? I actually don't know whether this is worth anything.
I wasn't going to spend it.
Oh.
I was going to save it. I'll save it all.
That's a good idea.
I may be a trickster, but I'm a very, very conservative trickster. I like to save my money, spend it someday.
Good. The frugal trickster.
Frugal trickster, that's me. Well, so, now that we have all this money, what are we going to do with it all?
Well, I think that Robin said we should send it around to his flat.
No, no, no! Don't send it to Robin's flat! He has everything already there in his flat. All the great art treasures of the world. Paintings and...
Really?
Yes, furniture. He's very wealthy, you know.
I didn't know
he's
that.
He's got it all right there in his flat. And it's an endless flat. It's very flat. Flat, and it just stretches out forever.
Oh, is he a flatter?
No, 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 no. It's another dimension. He's the god of love. What do you expect? There's love is everywhere.
I thought he was just Robin.
No, he's a god. I'm a god. I'm a god. He's a god. We're the gods in this particular. Well, of course, there's Charlotte. She's the goddess of being amazing.
What about Dr. Zeno? Is he a god?
No, he's a playwright.
That doesn't seem very fair.
Well, somebody's got to talk about us. Somebody's got to write about us. But he never gets around to writing anything, does he? He's too busy trying to chase Charlotte. She's way out of his league.
What do you mean?
Well, she's a goddess, and he's just an artist. Not quite the same thing, is it?
Well, it seems to me that sometimes the gods take human consorts.
Pardon me.
What about Venus and Adonis? Didn't Venus like a man? I think that does happen sometimes.
Yes, well, don't tell Zeno that. He might get ideas.
Well, he's already got ideas.
Take all this money, send it around my flat.
Your flat? Where's your flat? I don't even have the addresses, and everyone's telling me that This is a very
Don't
bossy...
Don't worry. I'm a messenger god. I'll be back.
Okay. Well, I don't actually know what to do about all these coins, but I'm going to have to send them around to various flats. So maybe I can put them through the computer and you can have it at your flat. So let's just see. Is there a particular one that you like? Yeah, did you come for the crocodile coin?
I came to take all the money and bring it to... Honeyman's flat.
Oh, you're gonna do the flat delivery? That's great.
Yeah.
All right. Let me just put it in your mouth. Don't bite my. Don't hurt me now. Okay. You got it. Okay. This solves a lot of problems for me.
It was just one.
Thank you for coming. Oh, okay. Thanks so much for coming by. And I hope this is the right thing to do. And I think that Robin might be a little bit mad that I sent everything to Honeyman's flat, but after all. They both had flats, and Robin didn't send anybody to get
more
the money.
More money. I want more money in my life.
I think this isn't really working very well here.
More money. Have some more paper money.
I'm doing my best. What? You want the paper money, too? This is really... Oh, no! This is causing a lot of problems.
I'm just going to eat it.
All right. I'm gonna have to go now because this is getting too dangerous here. Thank you for coming for Dr. Zeno's Flash Mob, and I would recommend you do not eat the money. Don't eat the money.